So, you want to create traditional levels but don't know where to begin? Don't worry, I'll show you. First, you have to decide your gimmick. This will lay the foundations for your course. In our worked example, I'll use the seesaw platform. The vast majority of levels in Mario Maker are often chaotic, as in you're not giving enough time to introduce the player to every new mechanic. When creating a stage, it could help to think of the player as someone who's never played a Mario game before. If you were them, and chucked into a level like this, you wouldn't know what on earth to do, right? Little Timmy would, but he has to verify it. Anyway, I'm going to create a small challenge here, which teaches the player what the course is about. You could add a bridge underneath to catch the players that fall. You could add a power-up to aid the player later on. It's up to you. Analyze other games. They don't even need to be from Nintendo. This helps to get the feel of level progression, and understand, pick out, pieces of a course to inspire you. I like to make my levels easy, normal, easy, and then hard at the end. By the way, please add a checkpoint before a particularly hard section or a boss fight. Make some simple challenges. This can be kicking a Koopa shell into some blocks, or dodging a spike ball on a gentle slope. Do what you wish. If you want me to, I'll make a video on a bunch of different challenge ideas, just tell me in the comment section. I'm going to create a little, I don't even know what this would be called, a dip, a nook, a cranny? Make it more complex. This could mean using an item in a different way, combining multiple items together, or even adding a new item entirely. It's important not to make it too extreme. Traditional levels should be mostly relaxed and not chaotic. And finally, step 6. Just have fun. There are no set rules for creating levels, as you don't need to impress anybody. This video is just a basic guide if you're inexperienced in the course maker. Thank you for watching, and if you want to learn more about the art of level creation, then check out my other videos. That's all for now, and have a wonderful day.